our God is a consuming fire. Hebrews chapter 12, verse 29.